बड़े सब्जेक्ट परफेक्ट हेल्थ. फर्स्ट आई विल से फ्यू वर्ड्स. द रिविलेशन आई हैड अबाउट पेन, देन I'll give you some of my understandings about cleansing process as per the Ayurveda and Siddha traditions. In India, there were two great medicinal traditions evolved in the Ganges civilization, Ayurveda, in Kaveri civilization, Siddha. First, I'll reveal some of the important truths about the pain. Please understand, there is no such thing as unbearable pain. First, you need to understand, your personality is like a two color clothes are stitched. Consciousness and body. For example, I'll give the color maroon for consciousness, white for body. The maroon cloth and the white cloth is joined and stitched. That is what is your personality. Pain is nothing but one stitch, thread breaking. Please understand, the maximum pain you can go through in your life is nothing but one stitch breaking. When consciousness and body gets stitched, that is the maximum pain. See, actually when you connect two objects which can't be connected, naturally both goes through a tremendous pain. It's a literal stitching. I can say that consciousness and my body is stitched everywhere, every inch. But only one stitch where the two bones are there, only that place, that stitch has been broken. How can that broken one stitch can cause more pain than all the stitches? Understand? Connecting and living with the body is more painful than any pain you can go through in the body. Any pain which can be caused in the body is nothing but one stitch breaking. What happened actually? One stitch where my consciousness and the bone was connected, at that place that stitch got disconnected. That's all. That cannot cause more pain than a million stitches I am having. See, all of us are having 1 million stitches. I am just giving an example, at least 1 million. With consciousness and body, 1 million stitches. In that 1 million stitch, at the most when you are in the body, 3-4 stitches can be broken. So there is no such thing as unbearable pain. It is just a word. I was looking into my own hands. Actually, yesterday I went and doctors removed all the bandage. They said that they were surprised the way it is getting healed. And they said that within 1 week they will remove the stitches also. I am able to do all my movements completely. The hand is back to bless people. And yesterday when they opened, and it's just a nothing ordinary plaster they put. Plaster means just a sticker, nothing more. Just so that the water will, water and dust will not settle on the wound. That's all. Other than that, they removed everything. They said next week they will remove the stitches also. So when they removed, I was just looking deeply into it. I wanted to know what is exactly going on inside. That one stitch which got broken during the fracture is getting restrung, restitched. That is what is actually happening. But we human beings do not have patience to look into it. When you have patience to look into it, you will understand that one stitch which is happening, like that all over your body, millions of stitches are already there. You forgot you are nothing but millions of stitches between consciousness and matter. That is why one stitch broken in the matter as matters so much to you. If you understand, you are nothing but a consciousness and matter stitched in millions of places. Even if one stitch is broken, you will understand, hey, how can this be unbearable pain? Please understand. Millions of people suffer with the word unbearable pain. I have seen, because I am handling every day thousands of people coming with pain, idea of pain, I can tell you from my experience now. What was going on in me, 1/10 of that experience, even if that happens in people, they start rolling on the ground. Oh, unbearable pain, I can't do this, I can't do that. Oh, I am dying, I am dying, 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 dying. No, I don't want to tease when people are in pain. But I want to make fun of people who are in suffering, who create suffering. I saw very clearly in that one place where the fracture has happened, in that place the consciousness and the body got disconnected. That's all. So now that reconnection is happening, that restitching is happening. That's only one stitch. There are millions of stitches all over the body. Then, can there be any more pain than assuming and living in the body? No. Living in the body is the most excruciating pain. Any pain you go through in the body is only 1/1,000,000th of the original pain. I do not know whether I conveyed it exactly as the revelation happened in me. Your body is like imagine your body as a cloth tie stitched with kavi and white cloth. Kavi is the maroon and white cloth. Maroon is the consciousness and white is your body, matter. There are millions of stitches with which both are attached and your body is functioning. Any fracture you go through is only one stitch breaking, that's all. Only one stitch broke, that's all, nothing else. If you understand you are consciousness and body is put on it and millions of stitches are made, one stitch breaking will not be a pain. It will not be a pain. It is not that I am insensitive to what is happening. Please understand, I am not insensitive to what is happening. I am not naming it wrongly. Actually, the whole night I am not sleeping. But don't think I am having pain and rolling on the bed, that is why I am not sleeping. No. I am just relaxing in samadhi and seeing the whole process happening. From this point to this point, full speed they are getting back to their original state. I can see, now I can heal thousands of people very fast, because so much of healing energy is radiating through this hand now. For this hand to get healed, tremendous pressure of healing energy is working, expressing. That's why I decided from today I'll start the Saradarshan. Because I am seeing very clearly through this hand the intense energy flowing. To heal this hand, it is flowing. Naturally, that will heal any number of people. I was just seeing, a normal man will name this same action as an intense burning, excruciating pain. All I am doing is, I am not naming it. I am just enjoying it. Come on, it's our body. Let's be friendly. Do what needs to be done. That's it. I can tell you, friendliness with the body can teach thousands of things. When you have burning all over the body, sit with it deeply. What is exactly happening in me? I saw very clearly in the initial level, as if the this end to this end the process was going on. When I looked in, narrowed down, it got zeroed in. Just on one point where that fracture is getting mended, where the fracture is healing, I could see very clearly where the fracture is healing, that in that spot that process is happening. I thought, oh God, that's all, nothing else. There is no such thing as excruciating pain. Another one thing, your body has an intelligence of automatic anesthetic quality. I saw very clearly, it automatically makes all other parts unaware. It has its own inbuilt system of anesthesia. Shows very clearly, life is compassionate to you and your individual personal experience. Meditate how your whole body is stitched with consciousness. I can tell you, thousands of pains, unnecessary sufferings you go through can be drastically healed and reduced, cleared. Meditating on all the points where your body is stitched with consciousness, awakening those points, is what I call Kundalini awakening. Then you will realize, when you are embodied, that is the most crucial, excruciating pain. then any other fracture can happen, any disturbance can happen to your body. Meditate on how many parts of your body is stitched with consciousness. I can tell you millions of points your body and consciousness is stitched internally and externally, layer by layer by layer. Contemplate on that, meditate on that.